out in a corn PKP here and everything is coming up really nice, but I'm noticing in spots where there's plants that aren't looking so good. So we dug up and sure enough, there's a cutworm out here. So it's just as important to see what's underneath the soil as opposed to what's on top of the soil. So if you notice some blank plants or some sick looking plants, make sure you take a trowel, dig underneath there and see what you can find.